with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? 4 months after successfully defending her Bellator flyweight title in her hometown of Honolulu, Punahou graduate Alimale Macfarlane will look to retain that crown this weekend in the Silicon Valley. 29-year-old will face off with top contender Vita Ortega in the co-main event of Bellator 220 in San Jose on Saturday night. Now, Macfarlane, who is 9-0 in her career, owns the organization record for submission victories with 6, and recently found even more confidence in her grappling game by adding underwater training with former Navy SEALs in San Diego. The underwater torpedo leak, first introduced to her by Buff and Blue classmate Manti Te'o, Macfarlane says the training has been a game changer, both mentally and physically, adding more armor to the guard for the queen of the cage, poised to take opponents into deep waters.
That type of underwater training has provided me with such a sense of calm and relaxation inside the cage. Yeah, sure, you know, in practice, in sparring and everything, when I'm rolling, you need a certain level of mental game going. But when you're underwater and you don't have any air source, that takes it to a completely different level. I feel very relaxed in the cage now because I'm like, oh, I've done this without any air. Now I can actually breathe, you know. It does take my game to another level. The bullseye is on my back, but I'm okay with that and I understand that. But I know that, like, from here on out, all of my camps need to be that much more focused because their camps are stepping it up as well, you know, trying to take what is mine.
Macfarlane considered the favorite, aiming for a third successful title defense. Ortega, winner in 3 of her last 4, Bellator 220, set for Saturday, 4 p.m. Hawaii time, aired exclusively on DAZN. For subscription info, you can download the KHON2 mobile app.